Well, we have some entertainment down here. That is for sure. We've got Brad Marchand and Artemi Panarin yelling at each other. And right during the play, Artemi Panarin actually took his glove off and threw it across right over me to Brad Marchand. We'll see if we can get a look at it. Here he's right behind the linesman. And it was, I don't mean to laugh because it is heated, very intense, but it was